Welcome back, guys. We are in another episode of John Fred's Roller Coaster. Let you see that stuff? You gotta climb all the way up there and start it. So let's get started. I am your host speaking, and let's go. And that's it for this ride, guys. But if you can't see, look at all these minecarts. This is the Tower of the Minecart. It is the most beautiful creation I have made yet. And let's show you it right now. This goes all the way to the top where you end. So that is why I stop and then I end up going over the edge. Of course, we made all this in creative, but we went in survival mode. We just started decking Pigman while we were riding our cart. So they'd like be behind us, and we'd be like riding, and we'd be like attacking them. It's kind of funny. But, yeah. So, let's. Crap. Not let's. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Hit that like button if you like this video, along with the other one. And I will have a video on my new town I made on Call of Duty Black Ops 1. And I remade new town the way I thought of it. And then I will have an Xbox 360 edition video. And that will be on the house I built and my friend's house, which is unfinished. And which... On Xbox, I'm AFK, I was like 7, and my friend I was playing with is Bias Hickory. I think it's Bias Hickory 87 or something, but, yeah, I built an awesome house. I'm not done with it, but I'll show you the most of it, and I did it all in creative, because honestly, on a flat world, you're not gonna find trees.